When the General Assembly took the decision to declare 2012 the year of sustainable energy for all, it gave us a lot of hope and inspiration that finally the global leaders have realized the centrality of energy access to meeting a number of global challenges and also the Millennium Development Goals. Developing countries and advanced countries together are pulling together that yes, this initiative may spark the energy revolution we need to deal with climate change, to deal with poverty, and to deal with sustainable development. There will be no sustainable development without sustainable energy. We're very impressed to also see that within 2 years of building up this initiative, and particularly the last 6 months, we see 50 developing countries stepping forward, opting into the initiative, wanting to be part of it. We see regional institutions also supporting it. For example, the Clean Energy Ministerial. This is 20 energy ministers from the 20 countries that account for 80% of global energy demand, 80% of global emissions, and 90% of the investments in clean energy. They have endorsed this initiative and its goals. It says to the world, those who demand the most energy and pollute the most believe that this energy is part of the solution for transformation in the energy systems, and in fact, for the third industrial revolution.